Could not accept invite, so I have to do the training first. Shit, piss, fuckery. Oh my god, seriously. The fuck? I know, it says training. I wish they'd make the actual cards, you know, for Gwent, for real. That'd be kind of cool, it'd be like a little collector's item. Yeah. Then they'd have to have tournaments and stuff. I used to go to those tournaments. Why did I get rid of the bear? Okay, I was kidding. Let me just tell you this right now, I don't get anything about this game at all. Onward, Fryhead! So, it's my first time playing in a while besides outside of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Oh shit. I smoked from the wrong side of the vape again. Might go ask my mom for something real quick, cause I need that vapor for real. But if she doesn't want me to get it, I probably want to get it right now. I probably won't.
I'm gonna need a baby.
Oh, sweet, it actually worked! I'm back, Melissa. Are you excited for today, though? Hey. Hey! It pumped up for real. I suck. Yeah, no, I don't need someone going easy on me. Trust me, it wouldn't be fun if it wasn't hard. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm still playing the stupid tutorial because I died in it.
Why do I always find myself? Hold on, I'll get help.
Dandelion pivoted on the spot, then froze in place.
Can I just do a? I might stop the live stream.
Hearing of yours, damn it!
Do you like it? Let you? No, I don't need carry. I don't need a carry. Boom! Shakalaka, here comes the spirit man! Yes. Oh, you're gonna boost me down to 3? You're gonna boost me down to 3? Wanna boost myself up? Yeah, I know. Calm down, don't have a spaz attack like I used to. Seriously, I used to have panic attacks like crazy. I stopped taking my meds and I've been doing better. It's like this modern medicine was actually fucking killing me, like, you know, for real. Like, oh my god. How do I?
At last, victory is within reach. Oh, another one, help! Somebody help me! This is the end. Goodbye, cruel world! Curtain!
I lost the round! What the freak!
Resigned to his fate, Dandelion slumped to his knees to a...
I make more YouTube videos of us playing Gwent together. Just talking.
For the monsters retreat.
That sounds like a legit fun thing to do.
Dandelion spun round to identify the source of their fear, spotted his safety.
If they ever do come out with an actual card game of this, I would actually get it, you know, and maybe send you a deck too, and we'd play together on it.
Finally, you
one day,
how
like,
long
for
you kept
real.
Me waiting?
Nowhere near as long as I've waited to hear you say thank you.
Yeah.
Checked your skin how many times now? What would you say?
Fuck. Let's see what I need to do here. God damn it, what am I supposed to do? I know, but I don't get what I'm supposed to. Pressing means unable to play any more cards for this round. This is. I know, I'm trying to play a card, but it won't let me play a card. The graveyard and the other one keep flashing. Oh. I'm supposed to do this.
battles.
Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Woo! Woo! I won the round, bitch! I should be spazzy out. It's just the tutorial mode.
Want of coin rewarded their saviors generously, then offered yet more in exchange for a
in their panic. You have to go out with me in IRL if you do. Still, you have to go out with me seriously, because I want to go out with you.
And make haste out of the Moldwood with the Witcher as their armed escort. Of course, Geralt was at first inclined to refuse. Yet Dandelion, upon hearing the promised sum, swiftly persuaded his friend to accept the contract. The wagon stood abandoned, turned upon its side at the road's edge.
Wait, shit, piss, fuck, for real, there's time limit on this shit? Nah, nigga, nah. Let's see. I like how edgy the Witcher sounds, you know, like the personality of the Witcher. Dugan. Yeah, but showing I need to do another tutorial.
Ah, help! Save us! I beg you!
Why do I always find myself?
I gotta go piss, but I don't want to go in with a shower. It's disgusting. I don't need those trauma scars again.
Geralt! Use that Witcher hearing of yours, damn it!
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
Guy Vettles, hungry like a wolf.
Victory is within reach! Oh, another one! Help! Somebody help me! This is the end. Goodbye, cruel world. Curtain.
Resigned to his fate, Dandelion slumped to his knees to await the final fatal blow. For the monsters retreated as if stricken by a sudden terror. Dandelion spun round to identify the source of their fear, spotted his savior, and bellowed.
Geralt, finally! You even realize how long it kept me waiting?
Nowhere near as long as I've waited to hear you say thank you. Saved your skin how many times now? What would you say? not your lucky day.
Travelers, not in want of coin, rewarded their saviors generously, then offered yet more in exchange for another small favor. In their panicked flight from the monster swarm, they had abandoned a wagon heavy with valuables. They wished now to recover it and make haste out of the Moldawood, with the Witcher as their armed escort, of course. Geralt was, at first, inclined to refuse. Yet Dandelion, upon hearing the promised sum, swiftly persuaded his friend to accept the contract. The wagon stood abandoned and turned upon its side at the road's edge, right next to a monster nest.
Let's get this over with.
Why do I always find myself? Hold on, I'll get help.
Dandelion pivoted on the spot, then froze in place.
Geralt! Geralt! Use that Witcher hearing of yours, damn it!
Tell me you jest.
At last! Victory is within reach! Oh, another one! Help! Somebody help me! This is the end. Goodbye, cruel world. Curtain!
Resigned to his fate. Dandelion slumped to his knees to await the final, fatal blow. And yet, it did not come. For the monsters retreated as if stricken by a sudden terror. Dandelion spun round to identify the source of their fear, spotted his savior, and bellowed.
Geralt, finally! Do you even realize how long it kept me waiting?
Nowhere near as long as I've waited to hear you say thank you. Saved your skin how many times now? What would you say?
Hmm.
try to win them all, but you won't.
The travelers, not in want of coin, rewarded their saviors generously, then offered yet more in exchange for another small favor. In their panicked flight from the monster swarm, they had abandoned a wagon heavy with valuables. They wished now to recover it and make haste out of the Moldwood, with the Witcher as their armed escort, of course. Geralt was, at first, inclined to refuse. Yet Dandelion, upon hearing the promised sum, swiftly persuaded his friend to accept the contract. The wagon stood abandoned and turned upon its side at the road's edge, right next to a monster nest.
Here, I'm just gonna do a share play with you. I kind of get the gist of the game now. Cause I'm having trouble getting past the tutorial. I suck. I can tell you're gonna whip my ass. I mean, for real. Like, you're gonna murder me. You're gonna murder me.